Miss Monet, two things you can do. This is called a Lick It Mat. The Lick It Mat has frozen pumpkin, frozen peanut butter, and some cheese whiz. You also can do a jar of Gerber's beef baby food, pure baby food, so it's healthy and it doesn't usually cause a lot of issues. So there are ways you can do this. You can give her the Lick It Mat. While she's licking on the Lick It Mat, put the drops in, and now you're done. So that's one way. You could tag teamer, so you have someone else with the jar of this, and you're doing it that way. So it just helps keep her occupied. You can also break this down into smaller steps. So put the jar by the ear, put the jar by the ear, put the jar by the ear, touch the ear, put the jar there, and break it down to where eventually you're putting the drops in the ear. So it's just something that you have to practice with her so that she gets better about having this happen. But call me if you have any questions. Would love to see how you're doing. Videotape it and let me see what it looks like. Have a great day.